Welcome aboard, Captain Crenshaw. As you know, the James Lawrence battle group has been severely damaged during Artemis' sneak attack, but we've still got a lot of fight left in us. We're now officially the spearhead of U.S. reprisal against Artemis Global Security and their employer, Los Trinidad. The news of the attack on the fleet was immediately reported to the Pentagon and the White House. The President has declared Artemis in violation of the Reykjavik Accords. The PMC has 48 hours to disarm and turn over their executives to U.S. authorities, or face a massive retaliatory attack. About 4 hours ago, the Artemis CEO held a press conference claiming that Los Trinidad had offered a much better contract than Brazil, and that his corporation was within its rights under the accord to switch sides. He declared that the U.S. has no authority over Artemis business dealings in South America. We'll see about that. David Crenshaw. As of right now, by order of the President of the United States, the Hawk Squadron and its former pilots are hereby returned to active duty. We just received authorization from the Pentagon to show the Artemis leaders that we mean business. We're gonna penetrate Los Trinidad's air defense network in the Caribbean and launch a massive airstrike on their operations center. You and your men are going to lead it.
Desperate situation, Crenshaw. The Lawrence is in bad shape, and we've lost a lot of good sailors in the area. But we've still got a mission to perform. Your first objective is to fly inland toward the Artemis HQ, slip through their early warning network, and take out their air defense radars. The Artemis base is covered by a state-of-the-art air defense radar, supplemented by smaller radar units covering potential blind spots. You have to locate and destroy these radar beacons first. Then make your way to the base and take out their main radar site. Once their early warning net is down, we can send in a flight of bombers to take out the base.
Shade, this is Citadel. I have to avoid entering those circles at all costs. If you do, the radar will detect you immediately.
The signal tracker on your HUD will measure how close you are to a radar beacon. If you are moving towards a beacon, the gauge will turn green. The gauge will increase the closer you get to a radar source. When the gauge is full and green, you're on the right bearing. Hold your course at that point until you see the beacon.
That's it. Hold your course at this point and you should find the beacon. The radar beacon is highlighted on your ERS. Take it out. Target at gun range. No joy, Captain. You missed the target. Destroyed. Move on to the next one. contact. You found one of the beacons. Engage it well. Direct hit on the beacon. Start searching for the next one. That's the last radar beacon. Clear to engage. Nice kill, Shade!
Excellent work, Crenshaw. Now that you're familiar with the signal tracker, I've given a green light to proceed with the raid. The strike packet will reach the target zone in 7 minutes. Captain, it's crucial that you locate and destroy the Artemis radar hubs before the strike packet reaches the target zone.
If you fly into a zone, you'll only have a few seconds to get out before you set off an alert that will force us to abort the mission. You'll have to work your way around the radar zones while using the signal tracker to home in on the early warning towers. Also, watch out for enemy SAM launchers sighted on tops of islands near the hubs. Our strike package is en route to the target zone. Call sign is Gargoyle. Gargoyle lead, say your status.
ETA to target, 6 minutes. Citadel, we're picking up an extensive radar net covering the objective area. What's the word on that?
Gargoyle lead, be advised. We've got a CN mission working now to resolve the problem. The radar coverage will be clear once you reach the target zone. You're in a radar circle. Get out fast. Bandit at 12 o'clock. SAM launch! Great! Huntsman, we just lost flight leader! Crenshaw is down! If you fly into a zone, you'll only have a few seconds to get out before you set off an alert that will force us to abort the mission. You'll have to work your way around the radar zones while using the signal tracker to home in on the early warning towers. Also, watch out for enemy SAM launchers sighted on tops of islands near the hubs. Bandit, 12 o'clock. Our strike package is en route to the target zone. Call sign is Gargoyle. Gargoyle lead, say your status.
ETA to target, 6 minutes. Citadel, we're picking up an extensive radar net covering the objective area. What's the word on that?
Gargoyle lead, be advised. We've got a CN mission working now to resolve the problem. The radar coverage will be clear once you reach the target zone. That's a kill! The missile is no longer tracking you! Warning, the enemy's got you locked up. Missile impact. Good, nice dodge, Captain.
Five minutes to target.
Bandit at 12 o'clock. SAM launch. That's the hub. You're clear to engage. Watch out for enemy SAM and AAA. weapon launch. On target, that's one hub destroyed. Start your search for the next one. Direct hit. That hub is out of action. Direct hit on the radar hub. Target destroyed.
Coming.
Enemy interceptors are inbound, closing fast. Target locked. Heads up, Flint.
Enemy interceptors are approaching. Request support.
Roger that. Hawkslead, you're clear to engage the interceptors.
60% of the way through the zone.
Fox 2, clean separation. No joy, Captain. You're gonna have to make another pass. Weapon away! Recommend you go evasive.
We're being targeted by SAM batteries.
Heads up, you're on their radar. You've got enemy interceptors heading your way. They've got you on radar.
We're being targeted by armored ships.
Enemy stand by. Enemy radar is tracking you. Incoming missile closing fast. Break right. Hawks flight, you've been detected by enemy radar. Leader, a bandit's got you locked up.
We're 90% of the way through the air defense zone. Coming up on the IP now. We're taking fire from enemy interceptors.
Lightly, this is control. Check six, check six.
We're being fired on by Artemis frigates. This is Gargoyle Flak. We've taken damage from enemy fire, but we're still good to go. This is Gargoyle Lead. I'm taking heavy fire from Artemis ships.
Bandit, 12 o'clock. Direct hit, ground target neutralized. Gun range. Enemy ship is breaking up. Target destroyed.
This is Gargoyle Lead. We've reached the initial point and we're starting our bomb run. Targets designated. Weapon master switch armed. Stand by. Weapons released! Say again. Weapons released! Gargoyle Lead. We're over our targets now, but something's not right. Can you patch me through to the Lawrence?
Gargoyle Lead, I'm reading your Lima Charlie. What have you got?
That's just it, sir. There's nothing here. We hit the main headquarters building, but we're not showing any activity at the surrounding bases.
That's not possible, Gargoyle. Check your nav markers and ERS tank map.
Sir, I'm picking up launch transients out over the Caribbean, about 200 clicks north of Gargoyle. Do we have any assets out there I don't know about?
Negative, Citadel. No missile launches are authorized in that area. Wait. CIC reports we just lost our secure satellite feed to the Pentagon.
I'm seeing the same thing. We also just lost our feed from the KH-11 passing over the canal zone. Somebody's taking out our satellites. That just opened a big hole in our radar coverage, sir. There could be 100 planes heading to the East Coast and we wouldn't even know about it.
We've got to assume that's exactly what's happening. Artemis is launching a preemptive strike against the U.S.
What are we going to do, sir? We've lost all communications with the U.S. mainland. Artemis has us completely isolated.
All units return to the Lawrence at once. We're gonna launch every available aircraft and send them after the Artemis attack force. If we're lucky, we can catch them before they reach their targets.